Anusha Rehan says, please tell me about a dua to make the kids obedient. Well, you can say, Rabbi ja'alni muqima salati wa min thurriyati. Rabbana wa taqabbal dua. Rabbana ghfirli wa li walidayya wa lil mu'minina yawma yaqumul hisab. And part of that dua is, oh my Lord, Rabbi ghfirli wa li walidayya and my parents. Oh my Lord, make me firm and upright and steadfast on my prayers. وَمِن ذُرِّيَّتِي, and also my ذُرِّيَّة, my children and offspring. Okay, so, there's lots of du'as that you can make, but, you know, some of the du'as that you can make are from your heart. Okay, you can make any du'a. Always make du'a that, oh Allah, give my children islah, you know, correct them. Make them upright. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala really listens to the dua of the parents. So always make good du'as for your parents.